Welcome to Tata Click Luxuries, Pause Perfect podcast, featuring wellness-centered stories from notable women. Hear fresh insights and perspectives from their personal journeys as they pause, take a breath, and talk about their desire for slow living. Today, we listen to Chef Chinu Vaze talk about the path she has embarked on to make some new and mindful changes in her life.
Hi, my name is Shilarana Vaze, or as I'm known on TV and social media, Chef Chinu Vaze. I'm a chef, mum, writer, entrepreneur, and cookbook author. I'm married to a Swiss boy called Christoph, who is also a chef, and we have a beautiful little three-year-old girl called Zanskar Stella. I've been living between Mumbai and Goa for the past 15 years while running my catering company Gaia Gourmet, which makes eclectic gourmet food from all over the world. I've always had a bit of it's complicated relationship with Goa. This is the fifth time I've tried to move here permanently, but it's always with a conscious desire to find a balance between work and life. I want to live in an environment that is more conducive to my personal well-being as well as that of my families. To me, wellness is about sustainable luxury and reconnecting with the environment. It's the basic luxuries of life that keep us happy. And it's interesting to see that the whole world is thinking this way because of the pandemic. Of course, it's not easy moving to paradise. And by now, I know the issues that lie under the surface of this seemingly idyllic life. But after being locked up in a tiny apartment in Mumbai with a toddler, my husband and I made this conscious choice so that we can enjoy the simple luxuries, fresh air, beaches, fish and vegetable markets, and like-minded people. Would this move affect our business? Yes, but business had already been impacted. Would it affect our bottom line? Yes, it would. Did it open up new opportunities for us? Most definitely. The shift has made both subtle and large changes in my life. I've always enjoyed yoga, but now I can go to a beautiful yoga shala to practice with one of my favorite teachers and have a smoothie after. I've always bought organic vegetables, but now my neighbor has a hydroponic garden and my daughter is planting seeds and saplings in it. I've always loved the sea, but instead of looking at it through a window from afar, I now dive deep into it. It has also made me more expressive and braver in acknowledging my strengths as well as my insecurities, especially via content I create for my social media platform. And from the comments I get from my followers, I'd like to believe that I do inspire them with my actions as well as my introspection. At the end of the day, my goal is also to reclaim that part of myself that does not belong to anybody else. Not my daughter, not my husband, not my business. I want to reclaim and rediscover those things that I do for myself. Little rituals of well-being and wellness, whether they apply to my mind, body, or spirit.
Thank you for listening in. Discover the joy of slow living with Tata Click Luxuries.